I'm standing in what remains of a school on Highway 2, east of Waterville, that I've been coming to for the last 25 or 30 years to watch its process of decay and to get a feeling for what life might have been like back in the 40s or 30s when people had to bring their children here and all in one-room schoolhouse, miles away from any civilization besides a few houses, winter blizzards. There was even a poster at one time about a girl who had said that she'd been molested in the cloakroom. So this place is very powerful in my imagination as kind of a symbol of everything that used to be part of the early pioneer life back in the early part of the 20th century. And it's always strange to me that something as historical as this, that has so much to say about society and who we were, would be left to decay to this degree. But it is very interesting, because every time you come here, there's more graffiti, and some of the graffiti has some pretty wise words to it. And you can imagine being out here. That's the whole horizon, nothing on it as far as you can see.